Okay, now we're going to play the backing track so you can have something you can practice with. One, two, three, four. That's it. I hope you enjoyed the video. And don't forget to check out more of my note for note lessons. And thanks and God bless.